Shanghai Motor Show 2017, latest news. The 2017 Shanghai Motor Show has begun. Here's all the latest news on new models and concepts. The 2017 Shanghai Motor Show has opened its doors and treated us to a plethora of new production and concept cars set from some of the world's biggest and best-known manufacturers. Gone are the days where Auto Shanghai was merely an excuse to laugh at China's copycat cars aping Western designs. Some genuinely high-profile launches make this show a 2017 rival for those in Geneva, Tokyo, and New York. The boom in the Chinese car market has played a huge part in making the Shanghai Motor Show a very important event on the motor industry's calendar, with billions being invested into the Asian market. Mercedes, Citroen, BMW, and Skoda all have new cars at the show, while emerging, native mark like Lincoln CO, Geely's new global brand, and SAIC's MG have concepts debuting too. Our team is on the floor in Shanghai, digging out scoops and snapping exclusive pictures of this year's biggest releases. Below is a roundup of all the important news from each manufacturer. Simply click the links for more and revisit this page for all the latest updates as they arrive. Shanghai Motor Show 2017, Manufacturers A to Z. Audi. The second of three Audi electric cars that will be on sale by the end of the decade, the new e-tron Sportback concept has been revealed at the Shanghai Motor Show. Confirmed for production in 2019, the concept will enter what Audi is calling a completely new segment for fully electric coupe SUVs. The e-tron Sportback will follow the production version of the e-tron Quattro concept into showrooms, which arrives next year, and will sit alongside that model as a style-led alternative. For that reason, the e-tron Sportback is based on the same MLB chassis, the same architecture that also underpins the Q7 SUV, rather than the VW Group's new MEB architecture developed exclusively for electric vehicles. BMW. BMW has launched a more powerful, lighter, and faster M4 at the Shanghai Motor Show. Production of the new BMW M4 CS is limited to 2 years and sales will begin later this year with prices starting from £89,130. Under the bonnet sits the same 3.0-liter twin-turbo straight-six, but BMW has tuned it to produce 454 bhp 29 bhp more than the standard M4 and 10 bhp more than the M4 competition pack. As a result, 0 to 62 miles per hour takes 3.9 seconds, while the top speed is electronically limited to 174 miles per hour. Citroën. The French manufacturer has already begun to draw the crowds in Shanghai with a production version of the Aircross concept, which was first shown in Shanghai in 2015. The Citroën C5 Aircross will take a radical departure from the outgoing C5 Saloon, and will be a family SUV related to the Peugeot 5008. It'll rival cars like the Nissan X-Trail, with a plug-in hybrid powertrain on the way. Lexus. Lexus' now three-year-old NX crossover is set for a refresh and the brand has announced that it will make its debut in China. We don't have much to go on in terms of details, but the NX's expressive styling will be given a once-over and the brand has promised improvements to the interior that will and convenience and functionality. Lincoln CO. Geely will be a familiar name to Volvo fans, but the Chinese giant has also launched Lincoln CO as a standalone global car brand. The 01 premium SUV is the company's first production model, designed to cater for both Western and Eastern markets with world-beating connectivity tech promised along with a lineup of electrified powertrains. The 03 concept saloon has also been unveiled at the show. Mercedes. Mercedes has got the ball rolling at this year's Shanghai Motor Show with the concept a sedan, which previews the next generation of the Mercedes A-Class. It's longer, narrower and taller than the existing hatch, with the only familiar design feature coming from the Panamericana grille. Elsewhere, Mercedes is also using Shanghai to launch the 2018 S-Class, complete with radical autonomous technology. MG. MG has launched a fully electric sports car concept called the eMotion, and simultaneously given the green light to a production model which will follow at an unspecified time in the future. Details are scarce, but the E-Motion is said to be capable of 0 to 62 miles per hour in 4 seconds. Renault is set to present its futuristic vision of what Formula One could look like 10 years down the line by unveiling the R.S 2027 vision concept, teased here. The teaser image previews new tech such as LED lights integrated into the front wing, and what looks like a glass canopy over the cockpit. It also suggests that Renault, which rejoined the Formula One grid as a full works team in 2016, plans to stick around in the sport for some time. Skoda. The Czech carmaker has given the Shanghai Motor Show an electric shock, as it has revealed its first EV to the world. It's called the Vision E, and has taken the shape of a sleek coupe SUV. Based on the Kodiaq, the Vision E is powered by two electric motors producing 302 bhp combined. In other news, Skoda may be considering a new name for the next generation of the Yeti, with a new Karoq badge a possibility. Volkswagen. VW has revealed the third member of its EV family, a crossover concept called the ID. Cross. The claimed 310-mile range will dominate the headlines, but don't ignore the fact that the Cross is larger than both the first of the ID concepts and the current VW Tiguan as well. This concept is 40 millimeters lower than the family SUV as well, but despite that, VW says it can still match the Tiguan all's pace for cabin room. Chinese copycat cars. As is usually the case at the Shanghai Motor Show, we've spotted a number of models from Chinese brands that look very familiar indeed. We've selected a handful of the best doppelgangers on display, and have tried to match them up to their relevant twins. Prepare from some deja vu.